Hey guys, it's Lucy
and Maddie, and today we're going to be doing the
tinfoil ball challenge.
We're so excited to do this challenge.
We saw these videos all over YouTube, so we decided to try it.
Let's get started.
What you'll be needing for this DIY is tinfoil,
sandpaper or sand block,
a hammer,
and that's it.
Okay, so first step says to crumple it as a layer as tight as you can. Then you add more and more foil. Okay, the next step is to pound the ball with the hammer until it gets super compact. Okay, so we're halfway into the process and it's gotten smaller and it's so hard right now. So we finished hammering it
and it's really tiny. It's tinier than it started off as, but yeah, and it's not a ball. It's not a ball, that's okay.
The next step is to sand it
with a sandpaper or sanding block. We finished sanding it,
and it was like a really bad fail. First of all, it's not even a ball. Second of all, it's not shiny. And third of all, it's wrinkly. Just ew.
I feel like a bunch of YouTubers do it a different way than we did it. Like they're better at it in a way. Anyway, this is what the end result looked like. Like this part's smooth and then this is like really bad, but yeah.
So thanks for watching our video.
Make sure to subscribe down below so you don't miss any of our videos. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Pretty.
I have so much tan in me.
Cody, do you have tanning spray?
No.
I went to Lawford.
Cody?
Yeah.
Well, let's go.